Hi everyone, today I'm going to make salted donuts with first soak 50 grams of salted donuts.